3 hours into looking for my drone. It's not recovered yet. 3 hours. Getting tired, frustrated. Huh? Yeah. Could it be? Yeah.
Jesus. Clever, you know, to think about it. Yeah, just think the drone becomes. You should be dorsal for the trip like this.
Yeah. Look at me now, I was so scared before, I can't even get it. Where is my drone? I have searched everywhere I could. People help me. Yet, I didn't find it. Jesus. Where is my draw? Okay. I'm tired. I'm giving up. I am tired now. Hello, my name is Michael Obayelo. This is the city of... actually, I'm new here. This is Lithuania, country of Lithuania. And the city is... Actually, this location is called Bubai Lake. Bubai Lake. As you can see, it's very windy. I'm sure you can hear the loud windy noise. Why are we here today? I'm trying to put on the drone to check out this area. So we're gonna set up the drone and put it out. As you can see, it's a very, very beautiful environment. It is beautiful, amazingly beautiful. It's windy though. Well, I don't know if I can. I'm sure that I've not been able to show you every single thing. One thing I did, I powered the drone, you know, by pressing the button right here on the back. And I press this, like, just press it one time, and press it the second time for like 2 seconds. I'm sure you can see for like 2 seconds. And then once it comes on, normally, facing the ground, powerless. So once the power comes on, it's automatically retracting itself and it's positioning itself and facing forward. So right now, as you can see, if I can lift it up, you can see the light. Thank you. That right there is the bad boy making things happen. Alright, we have consumed one battery. The other battery is not, doesn't have. Much juice in it, so we are left with one. I came with four battery total, so you better capture something of interest to me today. Understand? Alright, bad boy, what we're gonna do is we're gonna move closer to the river so you, my friend, can see more of beautiful things. Come on. Jesus, I should laugh. You know what? One other thing I really wanna do is to follow me. To follow me, I haven't learned that yet. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and land the drone. Maybe not yet. When you are the cameraman, oh boy. Okay. Let's bring the drone home. Bring the drone home, man. Come on, boy. This way. No.
Nope.
No. Yeah. Oh boy, again the battery is low. Are you kidding me? It says the battery is low, so we're gonna check out how this return home GPS system works. If it's gonna come back to the same place where it took off, let's go get ready for it. Let's go get ready for it to return. It's safe return. And this time I went to capture. That right there is the bad boy making things happen. All right, we have consumed one battery. The other battery doesn't have much juice in it, so we are left with one. I came with four battery total, so you better capture something of interest to me today. Understand?